people, are they products, do they have the right, this, that, and the other. And to Bay's credit, he seems to realize that he's working with a considerably better screenplay than he's used to working with normally. Not an Oscar nomination, not an Oscar-worthy screenplay, but he seems to understand that he's working with something a little bit loftier and a little bit more cerebral than he's used to. And
you
give that
spare
time.
I think you maybe realize that this is some concept here, and I think he ignores some of it, but, I mean, they lost a better word, get the crap out of this screenplay, and, at this point. So, it's such a generic chase film that is so, any story around it here that...
Right, well, I choose to look at this in the opposite direction. The opposite to me is he set out to make a chase movie, and, the movie is basically just a chase movie, but it's also bolstered by a back story that's pretty damn fascinating. You know, you could make a pretty entertaining chase movie, and it has really no meat behind it. So while this isn't really brain surgery, it's nothing more than just action and, entertainment. But there's also some pretty cool Twilight Zone kind of concept in there. Nothing sci-fi fans haven't heard or read before, but not even close.